That should... Do it.
Or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Ah, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming! Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being...
Got it.
Just point me to...
Won't be able to pick this.
Someone there?
Damn it! Ugh! Got my arm! Damn it!
Ha ha ha! You hit like a rat roach! No, you won't! And God!
I think I got something over here.
What the hell was that?
Looks like we're clear.
Huh? Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know.
Wait. Something's out there.
I guess I'm just getting jumpy.
Come out, come out, wherever you are! Gonna be a good fight!
Where are they?
I hope you decide to change your life today. We're always looking for new members. Here to learn about our movement?
You're part of a movement?
That's right, friend. It's changed my life. And it can change yours. Talk to Brother Andrew. He'll be more than happy to give you all the details.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
The whole world is broken.
That's what I used to think. Until I found a way to make a difference, to transform my life, and maybe everyone else's too. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
I don't want whatever you're selling.
I'm not selling anything, neighbor. I'm giving away the secrets of long life, happiness, and prosperity. Giving them away. What do you say? Ready to take that first step into a new life?
You owe it to yourself to give it a chance.
Not a chance.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. I really can't take no for an answer, though. Once you find out all the benefits of being one of the pillars, I think you'll see where I'm coming from.
I hope you decide to become one of the pillars of the community.
Don't be shy. Just follow me.
Welcome. Hello, neighbor.
Nothing useful in here.
Right this way, neighbor.
I hope you decide to change your life today.
I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our fold.
Welcome.
I can almost
We're always
imagine crowds
looking for
of people
new members.
Gathering here just to listen to music on a summer evening. Nothing else to worry about.
Don't worry. I don't fight.
Calling all Silver Shroud fans. I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan, stop by the Memory Den and to talk to Kent Conley. The Silver Shroud needs you.
Galaxy News Radio.
Don't be shy. Just follow me.
Hold up. Guess they aren't gonna need that anymore.
Man, please don't be feral again.
This one's all mine. Glad that's over.
You there. Caravan or raider?
Preston Garvey, right?
Point it out.
You guys are the best. Keep fighting the good fight, okay?
Hey, I appreciate it.
You're one of the good guys. Don't forget it. This is for you. I'm sure you'll put it to good use.
Every little bit helps. We'll be sure to put this to good use.
Market's the white building with all the fancy columns. Always someone doing trading there.
Tough persuating Bunker Hill to join up with the Minutemen. They've always been go-it-alone types.
You could hold this place against an army.
Ravages all living things in its own way. But no one wonders about the deep blue sea. So one day, my grandpappy was...
Load a little heavy there? I'll buy anything you don't need and sell everything you do.
He was stumbling along and then he heard a...
You have any paying work?
Yeah, I have something. It ain't easy, though. Caravan is just love swapping tall tales. But I've heard one story enough times, there's gotta be some truth to it. Apparently, the Northern Road goes straight through an old military training yard that's just crawling with a horde of feral ghouls. And that's cutting into my bottom line. So you take care of that, and maybe I can throw a few caps your way.
A ghoul whale?
I'll take care of your feral problem.
Great. If you want to stock up first, you never know when one of my knickknacks will keep you alive.
Ask any of the old timers. It's nice not to have to be on air
every
second.
I fixed up most of what's here myself, so it's all guaranteed. Unless you need to return it.
Let's see what you got.
You got the caps, I got the goods. Welcome back. Looking to trade?
Let's see what you have.
See something you like? Buy it. My stock moves fast.
Good caps to be made protecting folk. My armor saved many a wastelander.
Let's see what you got.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop bullets.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
Yeah, what?
Where to next?
I'm half tempted to join the railroad with all this
shit. Talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
It's always good to help people.
People? There's no people about it. They're goddamned synths.
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save synths?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
Trying to save synths sounds noble to me.
I'm not alone in this, Dad.
Enough. We got customers.
This looks like a good place to take a load off.
Excuse me.
Don't be shy.
You got anything cold?
You don't order fast. We won't have much booze left.
That's right. How'd you know?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Make it snappy. Other customers are waiting.
Stay clear of Parsons, the asylum. Some nasty assholes shoot everything that comes near them.
I'm Stockton. You've heard of old man Stockton, yes?